can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming. But there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction.
I'm John, I'm 29, I come from a rugby league background. I haven't played rugby now for about 18 months and found myself deconditioned, out of shape. Saw Iron Fitness as an opportunity to, as a stepping stone into getting fitter. Saw the 12-week challenge as a great opportunity. So I came down and give it a go.
The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down.
It's like going away from here, making sure your diet's in order, preparations the key more than anything. If you prep your meals, you know, sort your training plan out for the week, you know, you're not going to go far wrong really.
The most, yeah, just gotta keep going.
When I first came, I didn't really know what I wanted. I was probably stuck in a rut more than anything. I knew I was really overweight, so personally, I think for health reasons, confidence wise, I think it's boosted my confidence, more so, and I feel tremendous really. There's a few people who thought I wouldn't stick out the challenge, so personally I thought I'd prove them wrong, and stuck it out, got some great results from the back of it. Off the back of that, there's a lot of questions. How have I done it? How can they do it? And, got some great feedback from that, and a lot of, I think more than anything, when somebody comes up and says, oh, you've lost weight, or you look good, I think that gives you a bit of a boost as well to go and get some more results.
Insanity at its finest. Firestar, Riot Maker, Moonstricken, Animal Need, Bad Seed, Untamable.
Everybody around me always think they know what's going on inside my mind. Think I'm Mr. Nice Guy all the time. I didn't say on diary, you think you know I'm Mr. Nice Guy, but you have no idea.
See me, oh, it's with me, let's make more growth. We will be shaking your flow. Come against me, that's a no-no. No, cause I'm a beast.
I can tell you're a woman's wanting for Donnie on the dance floor all the way in VIP.
I'm a rapper, I can catch her, and she will leave with me because I'm a stature. Now everybody move, everybody bounce, whoever the Nina choose, we about to pounce. Having fun, ain't no one on my level.
A weight loss of 2 stone 13 pounds, 6 inches from my waist, and 11.5% body fat loss. Never expected them results whatsoever, but with training, dedication to the diet, making sure you train hard when you're here, and also met some great people, and obviously the RF Fitness staff are absolutely tremendous in all this, from advice, support, nutrition wise, great feedback, I can't thank them enough really.
Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary.
What have you done today to make you feel proud?
gonna make you feel proud. Still so many